let's talk about securing fine-grained access to sensitive customer data. Multiple forces are pressuring enterprises to take action, including consumer privacy and data protection legislation, the risk and impact of exposure or breaches of consumer data, and meeting user expectations about data rights, consents, and privacy preferences. There's a lot of data about your customers, beyond just what's stored in user profiles, including things like transactions and browsing history. It's being stored in many places across your enterprise and in the cloud. And it's accessed more and more by remote employees and outside partners through APIs. In an ideal world, we'd trust employees and partners to only request the customer data they need and are authorized to access. Unfortunately, there isn't a single source of truth for what an authorized use of a customer's data actually is. There are, however, a lot of stakeholders who would like to have a say in data access policy decisions. Without visibility or a centralized system for this today, the burden of gathering and reconciling detailed data security requirements, coding policies, and validating them with all of these stakeholders is falling to each of your API developers and database admins. Ping Data Governance can help. It provides fine-grained, dynamic, externalized authorization for all of your customer data. It's a policy engine for administering and enforcing fine-grained access controls on user data in your data stores and APIs. It can allow, block, filter, or obfuscate unauthorized data, preventing it from getting in the wrong hands. It gives your enterprise a way to enforce consent and data privacy preferences, including privacy management in delegated access scenarios, all in compliance with regulations. For zero trust architectures, Ping Data Governance gives you the flexibility of setting authorization perimeters around granular customer data attributes. Ping Data Governance connects in real time to any data source in order to enable attribute-based access control across your enterprise environment. Dynamic authorization policies use real-time connections to policy attributes, which means that when the underlying attributes change, the authorization changes automatically. Ping Data Governance externalizes authorization from code to a centralized, collaborative, drag-and-drop interface where business users can build and test policies by layering attributes in a visual policy decision tree. Delegated policy administration speeds things along because developers and database admins no longer have to manually code data access policies and aren't solely responsible for security. With today's service-oriented architectures, external clients and modern applications access customer data through APIs. Deployed here, Ping Data Governance acts as an API data security gateway, deployed as a proxy or sideband to your existing API management gateways. At this layer, developers don't have to change how they request data, since policies are being enforced on the other side of this flow. The bottom line is that protecting valuable customer data requires fine-grained, dynamic, externalized authorization capabilities that can be deployed where it counts. To learn about protecting customer data with zero trust security, privacy, and consent enforcement, visit www.pingidentity.com. Thanks for watching!